go, man. Day one, Viva Las Vegas. Nice flathead. Sparkly. An oldie. This is the real leather. The old stuff. Leo Moon Speedstar. So far, this is just the beginning here. Just entering the Orleans. Rockabilly weekend, Viva Las Vegas. A couple days worth of cars, so stay tuned. Sailor Jerry. Alrighty, folks, take note. This is 10 o'clock, April the 14th. This is the start of Viva Las Vegas Rockabilly Show. This entire parking lot will be filled by Saturday. So stay tuned and watch how it changes, watch how it fills. We're gonna go get some cars. Starting to fill. Chrysler. There's a bunch of Chryslers over here. So far, I think this one's a Lincoln, but I don't know for sure, but I think it's a Lincoln. I like the ladies. I like the ladies. There's another one. Ladies. It says Plymouth. Huh. I was wrong. Maybe it's not a Lincoln. I don't know. It's dry. Nice bare steel job. See? 51 Vegas plates. That's about as much rust as you get around here. Close and personal, just showing you what the work that they did. why it's bare steel. They're showing off their labors of love. Alrighty, guys. Awesomeness. Noisy around here, folks. This is a father and son team here. This is the son's car. Dad's car is that 47 right over there, which I like. Green, my favorite. Sweet green. Already having a killer day here. It's awesome. Dude in the green car, yay me a beer. Haha, gotta love it. Look at this crazy thing. We'll get to that in a minute. And we got a pink Cadillac over here. Got a rusty Cadillac over there. But then again, we're gonna get back to this one here and make a video on that. Yeah. Maybe make a video on that one too. Rock City. Look, they got passengers. There you go. That's hairy. Smells good too. Do you see it? I'm drooling. Check it out.
Actually, I don't even. Yep. Oh, I'm started.
The show here. We got the park beside the symbols, guys.
Come on, gas ain't that high.
It's electric, bro.
It's called EcoBoost.
Right. What year is your Chrysler?
63.
It's nice. 63 New Yorker. for sale. Got a sunroof. Those are my favorite wheels. That's a cool fan shroud. Stubby. This one appears to have a rodent problem. Look at that galaxy. That's gorgeous. Nice.
What? She was thinking about it. What?
Give me an ear. What?
Did you hear? Hey.
Well, I'm pooped, guys. I think this is going to be enough for today. Maybe. Got two more days. Two more days. Awesome cars. Still a whole bunch we haven't seen yet. I thought we were going home, but we ain't going yet. The sun starting to disappear. I think it's time to go. Until next time, tune back in for day 2 and 3. for the boobs. The drugs, the liquor, the alcohols. Peace.